horses in the highest. Working at the Rifton Fishery is tough, but I did put some coin in my pocket.
Protect yourself right. I armor from
legendary Argonian rare treasures, the finest oddities from Morrowind.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry. Payless.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time for double the usual fee.
I know I did, but how was I to know the shipment would get locked?
Next time, keep your plans quiet and nothing will happen to you.
What? Are you telling me you love it? Why? Why are you doing this to me?
Look, Sean, last one.
Rifton looking for trouble.
Had to reschedule, my grace. By all accounts, waging war takes his every moment.
Again? He can't simply cancel an appointment with the Jarl. He serves in my capital city.
I'm afraid he can. His authority comes from the Emperor, who you also serve, technically.
He uses all of Hafengar's resources and doesn't answer to me in the slightest. As hardly as he expects.
Not what my scouts report, sir. Every day more join his cause. Rifton, Dawnstar, and Winterhold support him.
It's not a cause. It's a rebellion.
Call it whatever you like, General. The man's going to try to take Whiterun.
We truly reach enlightenment and deserve our praise.
If it's work you're looking for, Hulda's the one to talk to.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorlin to bring me?
Thank you.
I believe I've made myself rather clear.
Yes, of course. I'm simply trying to understand the reasoning behind the decision.
You may be used to the Empire bowing to your every whim, but I'm afraid you'll find the Thalnor received no such treatment here. Please don't bother the Archmage unless it's absolutely necessary. No matter what, the college will endure.
Don't just walk away from me. Where do you think you're going?
To the inn for a drink, of course. Where else could I even go in this godsforsaken town?
And what? You think that'll solve all your problems?
Probably not, but it's worth a try.
Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you. Take care of yourself.
Thank you. come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors?